David from Shenzhen Network. Today, I will introduce how to assemble module front mantlet LED display cabinets. Firstly, we have to prepare this LED parts and tools. Here is AC cable. This is receiving card. Here is AC terminal. Screws. Plates for the cards. And this is for power supply. Here is power supply. DC cable. Flat cable. Screw tools. And module front maintenance modules. Step 1. Assemble power supply to the plates. And receiving card to the plates. Connect the anode position. Plug 1 connect the cathode position. Here is the DC cable for the receiving card. Red 1 connect here. Black connect here. Step 3. Connect the AC cable to the power supply. Brown, connect the L. Blue, connect the N. Yellow and green, connect the G. Here. We have to put this together. This for the AC terminal. Blue, N. Yellow and green. Connect G. For ground. 4. Connect the black cable to the receiving card. Step 5, we have to assemble LED parts to the cabinet, power supply, receiving card, and the AC terminal. I'll show you. Firstly, assemble AC terminal. Power supply. step 6, assemble module to the cabinets. Step 7, connect the DC cable to the module. DC cable, power the receiving card. Flat cable, connect to the modules. Here is J1, connect the displays, the fourth module. J2, connect the second module. J3, this module. J4, here. 5, here. 6, here. J7, connect here. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. AC cable to the AC terminal. DC power cable for receiving card. Red cable connected the anode. position. Black cable connect here. Assemble the part to the cabinet. We have to pay attention. Here is the label. Label is DC valve. So we have connected here DC power. Here is the red one and this place is the black one. The label inside, like this one. Red cable connect anode position. Black cable connect cathode position. Information how to assemble LED parts to the front maintenance LED display cabinets. If you got further information, you can call us or email us. See you next time. Bye bye.